Very good reason to be cheesy today because it's National Cheese Fondue Day. Sweet. And we are at the Melting Pot, of course. Karen Barnett joining me this morning. And yeah, it's all about, you're all about the cheese.
All about the cheese.
Yeah, so this is what you specialize in. This is a big day for y'all.
It is. National Cheese Fondue Day only comes once a year. We're very excited about it. It's going to be unbelievable.
I love it. I love it. Right in the right place. So what kind of cheese makes the best fondue? Like what, yeah, is there a certain type of cheese or a blend?
Well, all of our cheeses are blends, actually.
Gotcha.
Our cheese is all Wisconsin cheese, and one of our creameries, Kindred Creamery, has a special Cows First program, so they really believe in taking care of cows and treating them well, and they make better milk, which makes better cheese. This cheese right here is our cheddar blend, and you can see there's, you see the lighter cheese in there?
Yes.
Because it's 80% cheddar, but there's Emmenthaler Swiss in there, too. And that just gets a little extra.
There you go.
Our cheeses are blends, and it's going to make a Wisconsin cheddar cheese for you today. Still warming up.
Still getting
kind of early.
Still heating up the melting pot.
Yes.
And one thing about fondue is the forks.
The forks.
I mean, you got to have the special fondue forks.
Yes. Very special.
What are
all different colors?
I have memories back in my childhood when my sister and I used to fight for items. You know, because something would drop, and then we go to fighting for it. It was like a sword fight when we go in. But the fondue night was always a fun night at the house.
Oh, that's awesome. It is a very fun communal cooking style. So,
well, if you're going to celebrate, come to the Melting Pot because they're provolone's at it.
Oh, that's a good one.
See what I did there?
I saw that.
Yeah, I went there, and we're going there all morning long because it's National Cheese Fondue Day. Yeah, we'll be cheesy. Yeah, why not?
Oh,
now we got a ticket to ride.
Tim, what are the technical terms for that? Are they actually called the forks, the little
things that you
fondue sticks?
Used to fight off your sister?
Yeah. What's the technical term for that?
Yeah, the technical term of these is forks, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Really?
Fondue fork.
Yeah, there you go. The little,
yeah.
You see the hook there can hold the bread on for you and your food, so you don't lose it in the pot.
Yeah. Well, we'd lose it because we'd knock it off each other. It's like she'd go in and I'd go, bam! It was intentional.
That's a fondue foul.
Yeah, it is a fondue foul. And a fondue fight.
Yes.
But it was fabulous.
Fine. Yeah.
Okay.
You have fun over there.
We're
keep being cheesy.
We'll do it.
Yeah. All right. Bye, Tim.